I don't know if you heard or not, but Joel Berry actually verbally committed to UNC while you were playing out there. Did you talk to him? Have you kept in contact with him?
Oh, you say he committed?
Verbally committed at UNC. Wow.
For some reason, me and my dad were talking about that. We was like, I wouldn't be surprised if he went there, but Joel's a really good player. I played with him in USA trials, and he's real strong, really good player.